There are a lot of celebrations happening today. I've been working continuously, so I've been working continuously. I didn't get a chance to treat my friends for my actual birthday because I was on a holiday. My web series, The Holiday, I wasn't here, so I couldn't treat them. So today is a lot of celebrations. So my birthday, which was in May, which we're celebrating now. There's also Radha Sharma, who I wanted to introduce to the media formally because you guys have been asking me so much about her. So I thought, let me get the cat out of the bag and introduce her to all of you. There's also Bypass Road, Commando 3. We've launched the poster of Commando 3 today, the trailer of Bypass Road yesterday. There's my next movie, Man to Man, and there's a short film I did called Tinde, which got selected for the Jagran Film Festival, which will also mark Radha's debut. So yeah, a lot of reasons to celebrate today.
Okay, Radha ko introduce
I know आप actually बहुत सारे लोग राधा को जानते हैं but I just thought formal introduction अच्छा है because media ने मुझे इतना support दिया है. मैं एक film family से नहीं हूँ फिर भी media ने मुझे बहुत सारा support दिया है मेरे debut film से 1920 से. So I thought कि मेरा फ़र्ज़ बनता है कि मैं media के सामने formally राधा को भी introduce करूँ ताकि you guys can also promote her. However ये star kid है, she's my cat pillow. And I thought she'd be a nice example to set for all those people, all the other non-star kids who want to become actors, like me. Because when I do movies, I've been signed up for movies, I've been replaced from a lot of movies, I've been narrated scripts that I was really looking forward to do, but then say a star kid thought the idea was bahut interesting aur phir unko wo film mil gaya. But I'm not the kind of person who like to crib and say, you know, ki ye producer नेपोटिज्म प्रमोट कर रहे हैं. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ क्रिबिंग अबाउट इट, आई थॉट कि मैं नेपोटिज्म ज्वाइन ही कर लेती हूँ एंड मैं भी प्रमोट कर सकती हूँ. एंड आई थिंक विथ राधा आई हैव सेट एन एग्जांपल कि एक पिल्लो, जो एक स्टफ्ड पिल्लो जो कॉटन से बना हुआ है, जिसका एक ही एक्सप्रेशन है, उसको भी काम मिल सकता है अगर बॉलीवुड से कोई उसको प्रमोट करे या कोई स्टार. इन दिस केस द स्टार वुड बी मी. सो इफ अ स्टार प्रमोट्स इवन अ पिल्लो. And the other reason for celebration is Radha ka Instagram bhi verify hua hai. So now she's a verified account on Instagram. And yeah, I think she's a great example to put out there. And I think like Kartik Aaryan and Ayushman Khurana are doing so well. And they are non-star kids. They are pushing their way. They are making their name. And I think if people stop pushing pillows with one expression, then there'd be so much talent in Bollywood and we could take Bollywood everywhere. So कहीं ना कहीं नहीं, मैं join कर रही हूँ band wagon nepotism का राधा के साथ.
जी
हाँ, I think मैं काफ़ी excited हूँ because मैं एक heroine हूँ जो repeat हुई है franchise में. So it's one of the biggest action franchises that we have in India. I'm very proud to be part of it. I'm very proud to be a girl who's been repeated in part 3. And aap logon ki wajah se, because you like my character in part 2, Bhavna Reddy, to wo repeat ho rahi hai Commando 3 mein. So I hope you all enjoy her as much as you all did in 2.
Okay, also it's for the first
Yes.
हाँ,
लाइक यू आर सेइंग, ये बहुत यूनिक कॉन्सेप्ट है, अलग कॉन्सेप्ट है, किसी ने किया नहीं है एक पिलो को फेमस करना. एक पिलो को डेब्यू फिल्म मिला है एंड ऑफकोर्स आई डेफिनेटली थिंक द रीज़न इज़ मी ओनली एंड आई फील वेरी प्राउड. बट लाइक आई सेड, आई मीन यू गाइज हैव सपोर्टेड मी एंड नाउ आई हैव बिकम एन एक्टर हु इज़ वेल नोन, सो माई पिलो इज़ गेटिंग वर्क. So yeah, if I could actually, I would like to be from a film family. I would love it. Yeah, I would love if Rekha was my mom. I mean, that would be like really cool. I've told my mom this, so she's not going to get offended. She was also like, yeah, it would be really cool if Rekha was your mom. But now I can't change my parents. So instead of changing my parents, I can have a child cat pillow made out of pure cotton with one beautiful expression who we can get really famous. I like I said, no, when I've been signed for films and then gotten replaced or like, and I'm the kind of person who likes to think positively. I don't like to be in a negative space. But of course, when things happen, I mean, you do feel sad and you do feel a little let down. So instead of keeping myself in a space where I feel like, oh my God, you know, that's so sad, I wanted to do that, or nahi mila, you can get really bitter and negative about it. So I said, instead of, if you can't beat them, then join them. So I'll be part of it and then I can say, wah, main bhi shamil hu. I love this. Well, yeah, thank you so much for supporting me for all the crazy stuff I do. Every time I do something different and unique, you guys always support me, whether it's Radha or whether it's any crazy video on Instagram, whether it's any action video on Instagram, any dance thing that I do, from the media to all of you guys watching this. Thank you. It means a lot to me. Because of you guys, I can fulfill my dreams, and that's really, really important for me.
जी
सॉरी सॉरी जी जी एक्चुअली हाँ बातें चल रही है बट आई लाइक कि वो अनाउंस हो एंड देन आई टॉक अबाउट इट लाइक हॉलीडे आई थिंक हॉलीडे भी एक अलग कॉन्सेप्ट था इट वॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम समवन वाज डूइंग अ वेब सीरीज जहाँ पे एक लड़की जा रही है तीन लड़कों के साथ अपना बैचलरेट मनाने और वो सिर्फ फ्रेंड्स है So I think, yeah, I like to do stuff that's different and you guys look forward for when I do different things. And yeah, so when there's a unique concept and a different thing, whether it's a Hindi movie, a Hollywood movie, South movie, any language, anywhere, web, yeah, koi bhi medium pe, I would love to if the concept's exciting and it's different. And I've not done it before and it's even more exciting if no one else has. एक्चुअली इतना अलग नहीं था बिकॉज हॉलीडे वॉज माउंटेड एज अ वेरी बिग वेब सीरीज हम लोग ने मॉरिशस में शूट किया 30 डेज के लिए जैसे हम लोग फिल्म के लिए शूट करते हैं सो इट फेल्ट लाइक आई वॉज शूटिंग फॉर अ फिल्म ओनली दे मेड अस लुक एज गुड एज दे लुक इन एनी फिल्म दे ड्रेस्ड अस अप रियली वेल लोकेशंस वाओ थे गाने भी थे उसमें जो बहुत पॉपुलर हुए सो फॉर मी इट फेल्ट लाइक आई वॉज डूइंग अ फिल्म ओनली आई डेंट फील एनी डिफरेंस इट्स जस्ट दैट इट वॉज ओवर 10 वीक्स जो एपिसोड्स आ रहे थे तो एवरी वीक आई फेल लाइक एक फिल्म रिलीज हो रही है एक फिल्म रिलीज हो रही है बट अदरवाइज इट वाज द सेम हाँ हाँ वो मैं बता नहीं सकती हूँ एग्जैक्टली कैरेक्टर बिकॉज इट्स लाइक अ मर्डर मिस्ट्री जो हु डन इट है सो यू आर नॉट सपोज टू नो जो वो मास्क्ड आदमी है वो कौन है या वो हु इज ही और शी हाँ You're not supposed to know. You're not supposed to know who's the killer. So maybe it's me, maybe it's not. मैं बहुत sweet लग रही हूँ trailer में, so बहुत शक है मेरे ऊपर. And I'm very happy people are liking it. It's an exciting thriller, and it has killer songs also. They'll kill me if I tell you what the songs are about. But there's a clue. It's gonna give you guys sleepless nights when the songs are out. If Neil watches this, he's gonna kill me. Thank you so much. Thank you.